Autism has been in the news a lot lately, from false rumors about autism and vaccines to new data from the CDC regarding the rise in autism rates. What exactly does all this mean? First, we know that vaccines do not cause autism. This has been thoroughly researched for decades by multiple medical experts in several countries, including the US. Second, the release of the CDC data reflects that more children have access to evaluations for autism. Therefore, more children are being identified as autistic. This is not an epidemic. The numbers are increasing because of earlier screening and identification and access to autism evaluations. This is encouraging. Children who are identified early in life have better access to supports and services throughout their lives. And while it is important that we pay attention to the facts, we must also think about the way we speak to the facts. Autistic people add value to our communities. Being autistic is not a disease to be cured or a problem to be fixed. Autistic children deserve love and belonging. If you have questions about your child's development, a good place to start is your pediatrician. Pediatricians routinely screen for developmental delays at well child visits in early childhood. But as a parent, you can bring up questions, concerns, or things you're noticing about your child anytime. We want to have these conversations with you.